Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, closer than expected, but Anthony Rota wins Nipissing-Temiscaming one more time. We'll have plenty of election analysis on this day, and the troops still getting their roster put together. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.